Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sushma Gopalan, psychologist, Child Life Services. Today we are going to talk about happy homes. And the minute I mention happy homes, the main hero and the heroine here are the parents. Many a times when you're talking about home, we concentrate on the children, but we forget to know that the children are the next level. The most important beings over there are the parents. A happy home consists of happy and content parents. So here parenting becomes very important. The child has to know that they are a part of their parents' world, that they are a part of a beautiful world where the parents love each other, there is mutual respect, there is mutual responsibility, mutual concern, and a lot of give and take between the parents. When there is a healthy relationship between the parents, the child grows up in a safe and secure environment and will be able to manage a lot of relationship issues, social issues, and will be able to come back and tell the parents home if something goes wrong. So here, parenting becomes very important. And I would like to reiterate again and again, the most important step in parenting are happy parents. If you do not trust each other, if you're not able to sort out problems, if you're not able to go halfway for each other, for example, today the husband goes 80 steps and the wife comes 20 steps, tomorrow it'll be vice versa. It's not always 50-50. So when parents learn this and understand this about one another, the child who is looking up to the parents grows up in a very secure environment and understands that every relationship has arguments, has fights, has misunderstandings, but where there is a lot of love and kindness, all these can be taken care. So to build a happy home, build a spousal relationship, have a good connect between husband and wife. A good husband and wife will automatically come down to be seen as a good father and mother because there's a wonderful chemistry that's going on between them. So happy homes, happy parenting, and at any time you feel there's a conflict that you're not able to resolve, it's okay to reach out for help. And that help has to be a trusted source who will be able to bring some kind of a mediation between the both of you. So have all the love in the world in your house. All the best and take care. Thank you.